Alzheimer not only happen to the old woman or man, but Alzheimer is happen to the young age or adult. All of us can happen Alzheimer in the moment of time. First of all, I'll tell you about what is Alzheimer. Alzheimer is progressive disease. This is time from time during the time, and it causes brain damage. As you can see, different about healthy brain and Alzheimer's brain. Alzheimer's brain is smaller than healthy brain. And here's our symptoms of Alzheimer. The first is change in mood. The sufferer of Alzheimer, they can easily happy or sad or confusion. They can easily angry without any reason. And they can cry without any excuses. Like in the morning, she was happy, but at night she was crying. The second is difficult to focus. The people who suffer Alzheimer, she difficult to be focused in studying or in doing bad action, like what should I do? What have I to do at class? My mind is everywhere and I cannot focus and concentrate on my study. The third is happy tour around. The sufferer of Alzheimer like to go far. They don't where they go, what direction, what am I. So when they go around, they forget the way to go home. They forget where am I. So what place is this? And they feel worried, they feel sad, and they cannot identify themselves. The fourth is losing a short memory. The people who feel Alzheimer, they can't remember name, place, friend, and where she lives or lives. And she cannot remember what they talk about, what they do about. The five is cannot make a decision. It's called unstable person. It's usually for a girl, for using shirt. What shirt I have to use, whether it is blue or black. And it is need 10 minutes to choose a shirt or makeup. It is named unstable person. Action inappropriate. The sufferer of Alzheimer usually can open shirt in public place. They can angry in public place without awareness. They don't aware it is in the mall or in public place or in the train. They can open their shirt or they can angry without any reasons. Delusions. If you have a boyfriend who feel Alzheimer, they will be possessive. Is she a liar? Is she a good girl or a good girl or bad girl? And he or she never think positive. He always think negative. If you want to know more about Alzheimer, you can visit and read this website and more. That's all my presentation. Thank you for attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi.